The 68 seniors.
Yeah.
You know, they had.
Yeah,
you didn't win on the JV.
No,
they didn't win anything.
Mike,
what are we gonna do?
Right,
you know, we're no good.
and then we invented this 6-2.
Oh yeah,
cracking 6-2.
Yeah,
nobody. I mean, you guys got mad after a while when they got to the line of scrimmage.
But there's a lot of stats in the website, I think.
There are.
Games. I don't know if they got pictures.
There were some stats in some of the attachments, too.
Oh, yeah.
And somebody copied a couple of pages for me, either Jim Webb or something, on our year 68. Mm-hmm. Who had how many tackles, how many attempts, how many average yards per attempt.
Right.
I didn't know that they captured any of that stuff.
Yeah,
I guess they did.
Right. Yeah,
I guess they did.
I was surprised how much statistics there actually was in there.
I know.
For the whole year and everything.
Right. Nobody told us. No.
Like I said, it was fun for us too.
All you have to do is get a bunch of guys who want to win, who listen.
Yeah, I think we're all fortunate from that era. We didn't know what we had, until we look back on it and see it.